So have you ever been so bored in traffic you did something just a little crazy? Maybe a lot of crazy? Well, check out what one Louisiana man did. And a quick note, our lawyers wanted us to tell you not to try this on the road. Take a look.
Start swimming.
That's really high. And when he hit the water, it sounded like glass.
Those were bones.
No.
I mean, look, I mean, have you ever done a belly flop?
Yeah.
I mean, it really hurts when you hit the water. That surface tension, I don't want to bore everybody. That's where that pain comes from. That's why divers go in like this to try and break that surface tension. I mean, but this is a bigger thing, Jeff. Do you think he's doing this for attention?
Yes.
Why are multiple people filming it if it's not for attention? What if it's just really hot out and you want to have fun?
Okay,
come on. You could take that one.
All right. I don't know. Is this just a bigger thing in our culture?
I can't even justify a response.
Hold on. Okay. I'm always...
To jump 50 feet off a bridge because you're cold.
Or turn your AC on.
I didn't say because you're cold. I said because you're hot.
Oh, my fault.
Oh my God.
I misquoted the dumbest quote in the world.
Oh, my God. Okay,
the water was filthy.
The water was nasty, okay? It was nasty.
It was just, I think it smacks, it shows like just the desperation in this culture to be seen.
Yeah.
And you're like, I'll do anything for a minute of attention. And it worked because we're talking about it.
Well, that's the problem. How many times on this show have we said or we covered somebody, unfortunately, that has fallen off a cliff, that has been trampled by animals? We've seen little kids, also people are laughing, but it's true. We've seen people go into zoo enclosures all for attention. So
Al
I'm with you.
Al has a podcast about it.
Yes.
You do?
Yeah, it's called Dying for Likes, people that are trying to get famous on the internet.
Oh
yes. And they end up losing their life.
Oh my gosh.
Sorry to end on a bummer note.
Yeah. Or it was just hot and he was trying to cool off.
Sam, you are a glasses half full kind of person. I love you.
Come on, I'm just trying to throw a curveball here and there.
That curveball
hit it over the backstop.
I was going to say it hit the dirt before it got to the batter.